Yeah, it's a slightly softer song than I'm used to from Godsmack. And what I do have to say, I always liked his vocals. Especially I remember when I Stand Alone came out with a Scorpion King. Oh man, I remember how big it was.